First thing is, if you can, get your hand wet. This is what's dangerous. Those are called the dorsal fins. If you can take your thumb and almost like pet the fish down, and then you can get it right down here too. These fins are pokey too. So basically it's like you're petting the fish down and then you got it. Now the hook itself, turn it. Turn the hook down and then usually you can pull it right out. Then just let them go.